Step out into nature on a warm summer night, and you may hear a symphony of frogs and toads croaking in low, guttural sounds, or calling each other in higher-pitched chirruping sounds. More than 7,000 species of frogs and toads cover the globe, with the exception of Antarctica, and they are truly incredible creatures. While there is not a technical difference between frogs and toads, toads are generally considered to be frogs that live out of water, have shorter back legs, and have dry skin covered in bumps or warts. Frogs that are not toads spend much more time in water and have smooth, slimy skin. Frogs and toads have similar body styles but differ in subtle ways. Frogs have a more slender build than toads, allowing them to glide through water more easily and more quickly, while toads tend to be more plump with rounded bodies. Both have short necks, proportionally large heads, and wide mouths. Frogs use their long, powerful legs to jump, and toads use their short legs to crawl around and take small hops. When a frog is in water, its permeable skin absorbs oxygen into blood vessels that lie below the surface of the skin. These blood vessels carry the oxygen through the frog's body. When a frog or toad is on land, it draws air in by puffing out its throat and sucking in air through its nostrils. Each species has its own unique croak, which is produced by air passing through the larynx and the throat. Frog calls can sometimes be heard up to a mile away because the sound is amplified by vocal sacs under the throat or on the sides of the head. Males use calls to attract mates. These calls range from short clicks and quacks to long, cheery whistles and lyrical songs. Frogs and toads have a good sense of hearing that enables them to determine the location of other frogs and to sense approaching danger. Some frogs are well known for lapping out flies with their long tongues. Not all kinds of frogs and toads do this, but most species eat meat of some kind. This makes them carnivores. Aside from flies, small frogs and toads will eat insects, worms, and snails, while larger species of frogs can even eat mice and lizards. If a frog or toad's prey will fit in its mouth, it will swallow it whole. Frogs and toads, with their amusing movements and vocalizations, are an important part of their ecosystems and our world.